The Moravian Daily Text for Monday, May 3rd. The Lord was my support. He also brought me out into a broad place. 2 Samuel 22, verses 19 through 20. Jesus saw a man called Matthew sitting at the tax booth, and he said to him, "Follow me." And he got up and followed him. Matthew 9, verse 9. Let us pray. Jesus, you call out to us each day, "Come, follow me." Give us the courage to follow you, for you will surely guide us to the place we are meant to be. In your name, amen.